In this video, we will discuss how you can add an attribute to an existing data set in CODEP. The attribute that we will add will enable us to group quantitative data. When analyzing data, it may be useful to sort quantitative data into groups to simplify the data. CODEP will treat groups of quantitative data as categorical. If we look at the attribute sugar, we see that the data ranges from 1 gram to 16 grams. Let's create a new attribute which places the data into four groups: 1 to 4 grams, 5 to 8 grams, 9 to 12 grams, and 13 to 16 grams. This new attribute will allow us to categorize sugar content from low to high. First, we click on the plus sign located in the top right corner of the data table to add a new attribute. We can name the new attribute sugar group because we are grouping the data from the original attribute labeled sugar. Next, click and drag the sugar group column so it is positioned next to the original sugar attribute. Moving the column will make it easier to input values later. By clicking on the sugar attribute's title, we can choose Sort Ascending to order the values in this column. Ordering the data allows us to easily determine the sugar group values. Since this is a relatively small data set, we will input the sugar group values directly. However, CODEP can be used to create formulas for larger data sets. To enter the data, double-click on the first cell and input 1 to 4 to designate the grams of sugar in the lowest sugar group. Hit Enter. The next granola bar has 6 grams of sugar, which is in the next sugar group of 5 to 8 grams. Input 5 to 8 in the second row. Since there are several granola bars in this group, I'm going to use keyboard shortcuts to copy 5 to 8 and paste it in the rows below. Continue to input additional values. Now we can use CODEP to create graphs with our new attribute. Notice how CODEP is treating this new attribute as categorical data. We can reorder the groups to increase numerically.